And that concludes the events of this case.
No. Kayede did it?
Damn it!
It is a truth I do not wish to accept. But since Shuichi has brought everything to light, we can at least try to trust the Kayede we've come to know up to this point.
The Kayede we've come to know?
Even if she did commit a crime, what Kayede has said to us is not a lie. She wanted to protect us, and I firmly believe that to be the truth.
If that was a lie too, it'd be the last straw for me. I'd have nothing left to believe in.
You guys are so nice. Even though I betrayed you all.
No, that's not true, Kaede! You were trying to save all of us.
Nice job, Shuichi. I didn't expect any less.
What?
You were super reliable back there. But you still have a long way to go. You need to be more assertive. If you did that more often, you'd be a pretty cool guy.
Kaede, why? Why are you smiling like that? Why are you still trying to get me to be brave? Why, Kaede? Why are you thinking about everyone except yourself? If you had just been less selfless, you wouldn't have had to murder. Why? Why do you do that?
I'm sorry.
Stop, stop, stop! At least save it for the end of the trial! Sheesh!
Looks like the debate's finished, so that means it's voting time!
All right, you bastards! Press the button in front of you to cast your vote!
And make sure y'all vote, because refusing to vote is grounds for termination.
At last! The heart-racing excitement as the Blackened and the Spotless finally face off!
It's voting time!
The result! Who'll be chosen as the Blackened? Will you make the right choice? Or the dreadfully wrong one?
Don't screw around!
That's not true.
I don't get it!
Please!
Real.
Hey! But...
Yeah.
Therefore.
That's right.
You really don't get it.
Wait!
No.
Right!
I know that!
Man.
That's right.
Wait!
Yeah.
I see. Then...
Because...
Well then.
Oh yeah!
I...
Sorry.
What?
Okay. Let's see.
Maybe.
Sorry.
What?
I see.
Okay.
Right?
But
jeez.
Huh?
Yeah. Yeah.
However.
Right!
Sorry.
Damn! What?
Ah!
That's right!
Now then!
Huh?
Thrills, chills, kills!
Don't screw around! Hey!
Punishment time is a sacred segment. You're not allowed to interfere.
And if you even try to interfere, we'll just crush you with these here exosols.
It's cruel, but it's probably better if one person dies instead of everyone.
Like hell am I just gonna sit here and do what you say? Kaede fought with her life on the line, and so will I.
Gonto will face you all.
times like this are why Gonta became strong. Gentlemen never back down, and neither will Gonta.
This is the perfect chance to test out my Neo Aikido skills on machines.
Yeah, I'll help. I can...
Everyone, stop! Stop it.
Kaede.
I...
Why? Damn it!
No.
Huh?
You know? It's a promise.
Yeah.
I shall take that request.
Bye.
Well, now. I've prepared a very special punishment.
Damn it!
Hey. You can't lose!
It's punishment time!
I believe in you! It's a promise. Yeah!
Oh well.
He is all that remains of a once powerful noble. Right now.
What now?
You?
Oh!
Excuse me. What are you trying to pull?
You're really bugging me. And another thing.
What?
Here. Right? Looking forward to it!
Why?
That's nice!
Thanks.
Don't screw around!
Too bad.
Damn.
Well.
Yo-ho-ho-ho!
Because.
It's getting interesting!
No.
Hey.
Prayer time.
What?
I don't know.
That's enough! Clench your teeth!
Kaito! You are supposed to say that before you hit him!
Did you hear what Kaede said? She said she believed in you! That she passed her wish onto you! But what the hell's wrong with you? You didn't say a damn thing to Monokuma! You call yourself a man?! Damn it. Dumbass.
Listen up.
Are you okay?
Okay. For now.
Then.
Sorry.
But
no.
Yeah.
Listen.
Hey! I mean... That's right.
Okay.
Listen up. I mean...
I wish there was a piano here. I would play you a song to help you cheer up. A pretty song to play for you. Oh, like Clair de Lune by Debussy. It's a soothing song that calms your heart, like the moon's reflection on water. You noticed, huh? Yeah, I'm shaking too. But I'd be a mess if you weren't here. I wouldn't have been able to do anything. I would have been so lost. I'm glad you're here with me, Shuichi. With you by my side, I feel like I can stand up to anything. You give me the courage I need to take on the mastermind. So please, be more confident. I believe in you, so you should definitely believe in yourself.
Yeah, I'll try. I don't know if I can do it, but... No, I'll do it. I have to believe in myself. I won't be afraid anymore. I will face the truth for everyone. I won't give up for your sake, Kaede. I promise. From the bottom of my heart, I promise you, Kaede.
Yep, that's our promise. I'm leaving everything up to you, Shuichi. Goodbye.